Welcome to our Bright Side Physics channel. This is Prasad. I am going to explain about the H.C. Verma Solutions Volume 1, Chapter Number 2, Physics and Mathematics. Question number 27. A rod of length L is placed along the x-axis between x is equal to 0 and x is equal to L. The linear density mass by length, that is represented by means of rho of the rod, varies with the distance x from the origin as rho is equal to a plus bx. Remember, that is very, very important. Now, A, find the SI units of A and B. B, find the mass of the rod in terms of A, B and L. These are the requirements. Now, first of all, I am taking like this. This is the x-axis. This is the y-axis. It is the origin. We are placing the rod on the x-axis from x is equal to 0 and x is equal to L. So, now listen properly. To answer this question, just I want to take one element. This one is known as dx is the element which is at x distance from the origin. What is the mass of this element? That is dm. But here what is given? Linear density. That is linear density is equal to mass by length. Mass by length. Linear density is equal to mass by length. Now what happens here? Linear density can be represented rho is equal to mass means which one here? Dm. Divided by length means what is that? Dx. So here dm is equal to rho into dx. This is represented like this. Now to answer A, that is find the SI units of A and B using this one. I will write like this. Rho is equal to A plus B X. So your linear density, mass by length. So mass expressed in terms of kilograms and length expressed in terms of meters. Remember, this is very, very important. According to principle of homogeneity. So here, according to principle of homogeneity, here rho means which one here? Kilogram by meter is equal to A plus B into X. Now, according to principle of homogeneity, A is equal to this one. So, A is equal to kilogram by meters. It is the SI unit of A. Now, here I will take B. B, X expressed in terms of meters, that is the distance, and here kilogram by meters. Now the SI unit of B is equal to kilogram by meter square, meter into meter, meter square. So here SI unit of A and SI unit of B are this one. Now to answer B, here B, find the mass of rod in terms of A, B and L. So here apply integration for this one. So what is the mass we got here for that element particularly? Dm is equal to linear density into dx. Apply integration on both sides. That is integral of dm is equal to integral of rho into dx. So listen properly. This is integral of rho dx, which is from x is equal to 0 and x is equal to L, 0 to L. Now here, rho means which one? A plus bx into dx, 0 to L. Now here, apply integration for this one. Integration of A, that we will take as ax. Bx integration, that is bx square by 2 applying the limits 0, L. So first of all, A into L plus B into L square by 2 minus 0 plus 0. So the final answer is A L plus B L square by 2. Remember, what they ask, find the mass of the rod in terms of A, B and L. Here A is there, B is there and also L is also there. This is the solution for question number 27. Those who are watching my channel for the first time, like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.